Arsenal against Manchester United, two of the leviathans of English football going head to head. I'm John Champion, with me is Robbie Earle, goals, and up front with Robin van Persie carrying an ankle problem, Emmanuel Adebayor makes his comeback from a thigh injury. He got that late winner at Old Trafford, the player in the form of his life in Ronaldo.
Yeah, he's the outstanding talent in the league at the moment, a real threat. Clichy's got a job on.
It's one of those. Ryan Giggs with a touch and a shot. First proper effort on goal. And Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Thrives on being booed. Henri. Taken whilst we were looking there at Colo Touré. Oh, and then Rooney and Aboué seem to clash. That was a long, long way from the referee. Cavani had his legs taken from beneath him. Took them a while. Senderos. Ronaldo.
Great defending though by Clichy.
Another bad challenge. This is Giggs again, second time in a. And he takes the corner. And there's Vidic. And Senderos did just enough. And Rooney seemingly unaware that Fleb was there. Adebayor. Lamini challenges. Rosicki.
That was a difficult one. It would have been some finish to have kept that down. This is better pressure for Mawson.
Henrik Larsson. Henri to Rosicki. Outside of the boot. Rooney. Mistimed by Evra. Rosicki. Ronaldo. First time we've seen him on this side. Evra. Ronaldo-like trick, but the offside flag is up. Larsson. Ronaldo. Adebayor. Henri. Didn't go. Larsson is central. So's Rooney arriving now. And Ronaldo. Several looks up. It's Rosicki inside him. Fabregas! It hit Vidic's decision this time. The middle. Elevation, Henri's header! Best chance of the game.
Should have done better. I have to say, brilliant play by Adebayor. Gets on the outside, and this is probably what I was talking about when I say they don't really carry a pad on. And then the football comes.
Rooney, he's escaped this time. Wayne Rooney for Manchester United. And it actually hits his own man, Henrik Larsson. Ronaldo. And a shot from Ronaldo too. Fleb and Rosicki arriving. This is Henri. Rosicki. Adebayor down to Henri. He goes down. Steve Bennett takes a close look and ignores the appeals. Ronaldo. And the goalkeeper, Adebayor. Flamini. Scholes. No flag. Ryan Giggs. Henri. Rosicki.
It's perfect area if he can get this up and down and over the wall. He has a chance.
Henri. And again.
Well held by the keeper. First one comes off the wall, but he drew.
Good distance on the punch. Here's Rooney. From the same position from which Jermaine Pennant scored for Liverpool yesterday. Giggs. And Larson, good save. Still in play. Giggs again. It's Arsenal 0, Manchester United 0. Away we go for the second half. Manchep steaming up on the outside of Boué. Infield is Fabregas. It's a nice pure strike.
Well, he's got
lateral run by Henri. Ronaldo. Now Arsenal having to backtrack. Rosicki going across to try and halt his fellow number 7. It's a corner.
Done that well a couple of times, Rosicki. He's realised the danger.
Goalkeeper. This is Patrice Evra.
You know he's going to go over to the manager. I'm sure he's going to go to the manager because they probably played him in that wide area to take a little bit of the goal-scoring pressure off him. We talked about it earlier.
They a very significant goal. But here's Fabregas. An arm went up there. It was very close to making contact with the ball. And then over goes Ronaldo, clutching his face after being challenged by Tuchel. Into space, Cantor's Clichy. Rosicki!
We've come to expect better from him. Just some pull in from Clichy.
Ronaldo. Trying to bamboozle Eboué. Shot was blocked by Touré.
Well, they started this second half as they did the first, on top of things, dominating the football, controlling it in midfield.
Robin van Persie.
Henri. Quickly. Flamini. Rosicki.
It's not happening for him, is it?
Henri. Just possessed by Ronaldo. Henri is not a tackler. It's going to come back at him. Adebayo. And even that telescopic right leg couldn't get there. Goalkeeper is struggling. Van der Sar requires attention and the referee has blown his whistle. On comes the trainer. It's very. Van Persie almost connected with Henri. Fabregas. Van Persie. Fabregas. Flamini. Who is soon to be substituted. Henrik Larsson motoring towards the edge of the Arsenal box. Giggs, and Larsson was there. Vidic. Henri, and Van Persie! Ronaldo. Eboué looks anxiously at the referee and says, look, there was no contact there. Henri just wouldn't stick with the first touch. Rosicki.
His horse is a wonderful talent. Great addition to the English Premier League.
United. Giggs. Draw at Chelsea, 3 wins over Liverpool this season. There's Henri!